Hi folks, welcome back to my channel. In the last episode, I started building our new home base and tamed some necessary dinos that can help me gather metal, wood, and transport heavy weight. Today, I'll be searching for a good Doedicurus to help me gather stone for building my base. Let's get started. As I explore, I'm keeping an eye out for a Doedicurus. These guys are essential for gathering stone efficiently, which will be crucial for building a strong base. Oh nice, this is an otter. Let's grab it with my Argentavis. I have Fishman the Steel Gull on my shoulder, so taming this dude will be easy. Let's focus. Alright, let's tame this otter. They make great companions and are super useful in keeping me warm. Now, back to our main mission. We need that Doedicurus for stone gathering.
Muschop cebu mutante in the wild is a lazy, cowardly creature that typically lives in the island's forests, primarily making its home among the great redwoods of the western regions. It survives by being extremely flexible in its eating habits and completely averse to fighting. It never starves, since it can eat just about anything. It runs at the slightest provocation, but is still often preyed upon. What makes muschops particularly interesting is what it can be trained to do with its eating habits. With a versatile palate and tough teeth, muschops can be tamed for a unique ability. Over time, it can be accurately taught exactly which things to gnaw, increasing the likelihood of harvesting the specific resource its master desires. For example, teach it to prioritize chewing prime meat, and prime meat will be easier to harvest from the flesh it consumes. Likewise for rare plants materials, and so forth. Just don't expect muschops to protect you though. Even after taming, it will quickly flee when enemies are nearby. Regardless of being fed well, increasing its strength, or how much affection you shower on it, muschops retains its inherent cowardly nature. Its lack of combat might deter the use of this companion, but the ability to ride muschops while making use of its diverse harvesting is a rare treat.
Thank you. Oh,
Found you. Hi, Mrs. Doedicurus. Can we be friends? I need your help to build my home, and I promise it will be yours too. Let us take a flight, and I'll show you a nice place.
Yeah.
Let's get this Doedicurus tamed and ready to help us with our base building efforts. Alright, my tames are complete. We've got the otter and the doe to cure us. In the next episode, I'll start building my home. If you're enjoying the series, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell so you don't miss any future episodes. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.